According to New Steel from China, a young boy there possessed the ability to see in the dark. Like the Siamese cats, his sky blue eyes flash neon green when illuminated by a flashlight, and his night vision is good enough to enable him to fill out questionnaires while sitting in pitch black room. News first broke of Nong Yuhui's cat-like eyes in 2009, when the boy's father Nong Xuhui took him to the hospital in Dahua, southern China, as he was worried about Yuhui's bright blue eyes. Nong observed that his son's eyes remained the same color over the years but did not seem to harm the boy. The family soon got used to the abnormality. When the boy was in school, his teacher noticed that Yuhui squinted and complained about blurry vision in time. One of Yuhui's friends told the teacher that his eyes were like a cat's and that he could see in the dark. Interviewed, the teacher shone a torch light in Yuhui's eyes and they flashed. He then invited the boy to catch crickets at night. Without using a flashlight, Yuhui managed to catch some. Rumors of his gift soon spread and a few reporters got him to do tasks in darkroom, including answering some maths questions. Not only did he see in the dark, but he also answered all of them correctly. Experts believe he was born with a rare condition called leucoderma, which has left his eyes with less protective pigment and more sensitive.